lesson, we will learn how to import a video file and an audio file in Adobe Premiere Pro Creative Cloud. So let's take a look how to import a video and an audio file in Adobe Premiere Pro Creative Cloud. This is our sequence timeline, and we want to import a video file in this sequence timeline. So let's take a look how to import a video in our sequence timeline. To import a video, we have to select this file menu, and you will get import option in here, or you can use Control and I button from your keyboard. I'm selecting this import option, and you will get a dialog box, and you have to select where or which video file you want to import for your sequence timeline. Here is some video file in my folder, and I want to import a MP4 file. I'm selecting this MP4 file, and I'm selecting open option. Here we go. Our MP4 video file is imported to our project, but this video file is not added till yet in our sequence timeline. So let's take a look how to add this video file in our sequence timeline. To add this MP4 video file to our sequence timeline, you just have to drag and drop this video file to our timeline. I'm just dragging and dropping here in our sequence timeline. Here we go. Now you can take a look, our video file is added to our sequence timeline. You can take a look, it's V1, that means it's video track 1 bar, and this is A1, it means it's audio track bar. So we can take a look that this video contains audio file, that means the video is enabled with sound. So let's play this video that which we import to our sequence timeline. You can play from here. I'm playing this video. Nice. So you can take a look that video is added to our sequence timeline. And right now, I will show you how to import a single audio in Adobe Premiere Pro Creative Cloud's sequence. So I want to add only audio, and I'm removing this audio and video, this video file from here, and I will add a different audio. I'm removing this file from here. To remove this video, you just have to select this video clip, and you have to press delete button from your keyboard. I'm deleting. You can take a look, our video is just removed. And right now I will import audio file in our sequence. To import the audio file, you just have to follow the same process. You have to select this file menu, and from there you have to select import option, and here is some audio files in here. It's all are in MP3 format, and I am selecting this Morning Mandolin MP3 file. It's one of my favorite music. I'm selecting this Morning Mandolin, and I'm selecting this open option. Here we go. You can see now that the audio file is added to our project, but it's not added to timeline yet. It's the MP3 file and it have not any video content in here. So I want to add this MP3 file in our sequence timeline, and you just have to drag and drop this audio file to our sequence timeline. I'm dragging and dropping this sequence timeline to our software, and let's play the audio track which we added. I'm selecting this play option. You just heard that audio file is added to our sequence timeline. So this is how you will add audio and video in Adobe Premiere Pro Creative Cloud. Thank you.